Ah, Jeremy, there will be no reward for your persistence. For the cancer, it has riddled me. The tumor is malignant, and I've lost all of the faculties I need to judge the distance between the nature of the beast and the culture of resistance. Ah, Jeremy, mendacity is the perfume of your peers. Ideology is bankrupt, it is decades in arrears. And there is no manifesto, no, just the catalyst of fear for an imperial monopoly as it slowly disappears. All but I want to believe to be swept along when the feeling is strong. But I just pretend to care, hung over in my underwear. Ah, Jeremy, society's been digging its own grave. There'll be no one left to save. Just a long, slow process of decay. Jeremy, the first time it was bound to be explosive, when the ecstasy took full effect in floods of serotonin, and you spoke of liberation while I paid my dues to own him. For though my brother, he lay slain, there was nothing that I owed him. Ah, Jeremy, I'm sick with the widest of afflictions. I have moved beyond sincerity. I've lost all my convictions. I am cloaked in pseudo-literary notions of existence. And there is no room for cowards in the culture of resistance. Oh, but I want to be there too when the orchestra plays the international. But I'm just too cool to care. Leather jacket and long hair. Ah, Jeremy, society has gifted me a grave. Now all I have to do is wait for the long, slow process of decay. For the long, slow process of decay.